Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're here with another review. Today we're gonna have a look at the Papo Stygimoloch figure. It has been released in 2020, and his product code, as you can see right here on the catalog, is 55084. The images, it looks a little bit different than the one that we actually get. As you can see, here is the what we get the figure, and here is how it looked on the catalog, so you can see that there is a little bit different as far as the quality goes. Let's have a closer look on this figure. First, let's remove the label right here. We're talking about a figure with about 8 centimeters in height. So this is the Papo Stygimoloch. I remember last year when I saw that they are gonna release this figure, I thought it was a Dracorex, but then I saw they said that it was a Stygimoloch. I would love to see Papo producing a Dracorex figure too. It definitely looks different from the ones that we saw on the images that we saw online, but if you ask me, the sculpt of this figure is amazing. My only issue is the paint job. It could have been done a little bit better, you know. You can see more, so you can actually see more details on it, because the coloration of this is looks very pale, if I'm being honest, especially on these areas of the back and of the tail. And I would like if the details right here on the mouth, on the beak and the cheeks were a little bit better, so you can actually see more. But yeah, it is what it is. First, let's start with the face. You can see the eye is very nicely painted and sculpted. No sloppiness at all as far as the eye goes. You can see the beak right here has... it's a little bit black in the end. You can see the tongue right here. It's painted inside, of course. I really love this cream coloration that it has underneath it. And it has this light greenish coloration, almost like a gray coloration, I would say, on the top part of his back. And some spots right here on the tail. And of course here is the horns. They have this nice brown effect with some grey spots on it. They are very nicely sculpted and painted. As you can see, they have also applied with this glossy effect, so you can see more of the details. And the eye is very glossy too, so it can actually shine and give it this realistic look. But yeah, the face and like I said, the sculpt of this figure is amazing. I think it needs a little bit more paint, I would say. But yeah, overall it's a very nice sculpted figure. And you can see right here the details on the neck right here, or some spot, the skin is falling right here. You can see some veins on this part. You can see the ribs of the figure. A muscle tones right there. So yeah, this is the underneath part of the figure. It says the Papo label right here on the leg. It says Papo 2020, made in PRC. I would love if they had sculpted the nails a little bit better on this figure. As you can see, they are pretty sloppy, I would say. Pretty much the same coloration with the entire body. I would love them to have them painted black, just like they have done with the nails on the hands. So yeah, like I said, for the price that it is, it's a very nice looking model. We also get a Stygimoloch figure. This is actually my first Stygimoloch figure. The highlight for me is the head, of course. Look how nice this one is. And the horns, you can see right here on the edge, they have this dark light gray coloration. And the tire is brown with this wash that you can actually see all these details. Yeah, the face is actually probably the head, the highlight of the entire figure. And it actually scales very well with some other Papo dinosaurs of the line, like this one right here, the Papo Pachycephalosaurus, that we have already reviewed on the channel. Would love to see Papo Dracorex on this scale with them. There he is next to the Papo Oviraptor. Here is a look next to the Papo Styracosaurus. And here is a look next to the Papo Allosaurus. You can see definitely this one is way bigger. It, it outscales it a lot. It's actually the same, the size of his tail, I would say. You can find this online on everythingdinosaur.com. I will put the link down below for them in case you are interested. So this was, guys, the Papo Stygimoloch figure. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it and I helped you out. I'm gonna see you next time. Bye.